I put this simple screencast together to show you how you can convert a very simple numbers spreadsheet to Excel format, and I'll show you then how to email that spreadsheet out. So I think the key thing here is, in terms of converting a numbers spreadsheet to Excel, my advice is to make sure it's a relatively simple spreadsheet, because there are quite a lot of differences between numbers and Excel. If you find you're converting a complex spreadsheet, then it may not work particularly well, but for simple spreadsheets it should be fine. So for example, here I've got a simple repayment table which is in numbers at the moment. Obviously numbers you can download from the Mac App Store, should be free, so it shouldn't be any cost. And then to convert it, go into File, Export, and Export to Excel. The defaults should be fine, so click Next. And I'm just going to copy this onto the, or export this to the desktop. And to show you what it looks like in Excel, this is the Excel spreadsheet that it's created. It fires up Excel, and as a comparison, that's the original number spreadsheet, and that's the Excel spreadsheet. So, you know, it's done pretty well, and as I said, for simple spreadsheets it should be fine. And then to send it to somebody, the easiest way is normally to email it, and from the Excel menu, File, Share, Send Workbook will then pop up the Mac email dialog box. You can enter the details and then click Send, and that spreadsheet's gone. So hopefully that's a fairly simple and easy way to create a simple spreadsheet of numbers, convert it to or export it to Excel, and then send it via email. I hope that helps.